guys, it's Kyra, aka Tiffany. I don't know anymore, but right now it's like literally 4 a.m. in the morning. For you guys, for me, it's 4 a.m., but for you guys, it's probably a different time. Sorry, I don't know because I'm not living where you guys are. But today is the final day I can tell you my secret where I've been going or trying to tell you where I'm gonna go. And today is the day that I'm gonna first go with my family. Okay, I'm so happy. I'm going, as you see in my last video, I kind of spoiled it. I'm very sorry because, I kind of spoiled it. Yes, I am going to Las Vegas. I'm just so excited. And like from here, it's literally a five to six hour drive. So yeah, I don't know exactly what time is it, but it's like 5:04, I don't know, hold on, check. Or am I no? It's 5 o'clock. Here, I'll show you right now. If you guys don't see that, it's 5:59. So, yeah. It's about 5 o'clock in the morning, going to Las Vegas. I had to wake up literally at 3. I hate doing that. Because I don't get enough sleep, and then I get cranky. I get a little... But, yeah. So, just a hit up. I'm still alive. I'm just going to be going to Las Vegas. And, yes, I got my makeup done. I don't know if it looks good. I don't know. I messed up a little bit on some parts. We're not going to talk about that, though. But yeah, I am going to Las Vegas, and I'll upload the video right now, and then upload my other video in a while about me going to Las Vegas, because it's basically a dream come true going with my family for me, because it's been so long since I actually been in Las Vegas. And yeah, so anyways, bye guys, love you guys, and make sure to hit that subscribe button and thumbs up if you're ready to see Las Vegas. You'll probably see this video probably at 10, 9, I don't know what time you guys wake up, but you probably will see that, though. Yeah, I'm so hot right now, because it's... But yeah, anyways, bye guys, I love you, hope you have... the wonderful day, a wonderful day that your dreams can come true. Bye guys, my sunshine and rainbows.